Namaskara, my name is Supriya Ashwin. I got selected for the 6th Eden Idol 2017 Grand Finals. This is on 19th August 2017. This is going to be held at Chidambaram, Lord Natarajan Temple. About my family, my mother, Mrs. Bama Suresh, my father, Mrs. P.S. Suresh, my mother-in-law, Mrs. Malini Jagannathan, my father-in-law, Mr. Ravi Jagannathan. I have a three-year-old son. My husband name is Ashwin. I work as a marketing engineer in a co-company. In 2010, I started learning Bharatanatyam from Guru Srimati Gayatri Sashidharan in Chennai. Later, I got settled in Bangalore and I started learning from Srimati Minal Prabhu. For me, dance is everything. My heart, my soul. This means is not alone to reach God, but also to understand our inner feelings, basically of ourselves. My passion is to entertain people through my dance. To the society, I want to promote arts and culture to the poor children in a long way. Experience with Eden Idol was wonderful. To comfort of our own, if we have to show our talent, this is the right platform. And Eden Idol does this meticulously, diligently, in all the age groups. These are the very good aspects of Eden Idol. Thank you so much, Eden Idol, for such a great opportunity. I am very excited to perform for the finals, and it's for the first time I'm performing in Chidambaram as well. Once again, thank you so much, and I look forward to much more performances for Eden Idol. Thank you.